mercy, pity, peace and love, all pray to their distress. And to these virtues of delight return their thankfulness. And love.